change colors.
Ridiculous. And I got lost.
Hi, my name is Cameron.
My name is Brodick.
What are we doing today?
We are painting the school bus.
We are painting the school bus. So, which area are you going to paint today?
I'm going to paint the eagle.
What color are you going to start off with today?
I'm going to start off with
purple. Ooh, my favorite color. Okay, and you're going to start off with?
I'm going to start off with the mermaid tail, and I'm going to use teal.
Perfect. Okay, head over there, and I'll bring you some brushes. So this color, this is a nice, like, teal. Backstory a little bit. I needed to get a different car where I live because I need an all-wheel drive or a four-wheel drive to get in and out of my driveway, especially during the winter time. And after going to many dealerships, I started looking on Facebook, and all of a sudden this bus pops up. And I thought, something inside me strongly said, reach out to this person and see if you can go take a look at it. And I did. I drove quite a ways to go look at it, and when I did, I just knew it was meant to come with me. It was, the price was less than any car I'd even been looking at, and I knew that I didn't know what all it was going to do. I just knew that I needed to get it, and Brett Lane, a good friend of mine, was able to come rescue me and drive it, because I don't know how to drive it, even though it's converted over to an RV. He came and drove it, and we got it to the property, and I slept on it the night before and woke up and just knew that I wanted this to connect all the people. It even has the skylight above. It has all the windows, so if it's parked on the property, you get all that and so much more. So that comes out like an awning. Storage underneath, roof off on top. I've got my dream. I dream of a glass house where people, kids, could come here and connect in nature. This is bigger than what I could have dreamed of. Go back here, and then I'm gonna put lots of lights. I'm gonna decorate it with signs, and can't wait to tell you what the plan for persistence is. This is just the beginning. You can see the mountain and the sun and the trees. My next thought was, wow, children could come and be a part of the bus somehow. But I wasn't really sure how that was going to work. I just knew I wanted to get children involved in some sort of art project. To move it to a tire shop in Arlington where my friend Ryan runs the tire shop, and he's helped me let it be in his parking lot for quite some time and helped me just get a lot of stuff done. I am so grateful for him. What's the proper title of this place?
The Shop Tire Pros of Arlington.
Yes, there you go. And Miranda is an excellent mechanic, correct? And Miranda has also been helping with the bus. Do you want to show them what you chose to paint?
Decided to paint some pink on the flower.
I think it's cool to also see like the kids out here, the families all getting paint this side of the bus, so it's a really cool experience to see how it's transformed since it's been here.
And it's attracted all kinds of positive attention because it's been painted now by Lisa Letourneau, an artist who flew from Texas to paint the bus. getting one side just outlined. So come on in.
Hey.
I'm in.
Hi.
Come on in. How's it going? Hey, you want to come sit? I remember you. Do you want to talk?
Oh my goodness.
Come
you guys,
in.
It's all fancy with animals.
Nice to meet come you. In. Hi. Do you want to tell me everybody's names?
I want to paint the bus.
Yeah, we're going to paint the bus. Are you excited to paint the bus?
So do I.
Do you like music?
Yeah.
Do you like music? I like music too. But I've never played an instrument before.
Yeah.
Look how cool that is.
Looks like it looks solid. Like outer space,
it's
right?
So cool. Every day I think about how I want to live my life. Like, what do I want to do every day? How do I make a difference in the world? And I write little things on here so that I can really focus with my heart and my head of how I can go out there and do something really cool.
And then we let it outside and the cat's not going outside.
Yeah.
And then I doubled
it. Now what did we raise last year?
Butterflies.
Oh, my
heart.
We bought the caterpillars and had a thing and raised them, and it was pretty cool.
And then when you want to paint the other side, you can flip it this way. Are you going to paint it two different colors, or is it all going to be pink?
I'm going to paint it two
different colors.
It looks
great. I love it.
I've ever seen, but I might tear some of this out.
So I want to get all this out of here.
This is unsafe. This isn't okay. Oh yeah, I don't want to get inside whoever's brain did this.
Trying to find out if we can move it to the next place. He's on the phone with a guy that Mike can drive it.
All right, Lord, we put this beast in your hands.
Exciting in a terrifying sort of way.
Frenzy finally begins to blossom. I travel through the lands of the forgotten. And I can say through the oil fields and soil killed and flowers wilted. Who knows how many fracking drills are built? I found a place that I could say from my girl every day to the Lone Star State. How's a lion gonna run if it's locked behind the gate? They say I'm lost in a dream. I say they're lost when they're awake. Shit, I'm gonna build a boat. They'll get lost in my wake. Lost in Austin, flipped off my boss and tossed him. Got ripped off his top, crisscrossed, thank God I lost him. And coffins constantly open, like a jar and also all in all. I'm all in all so often, hard-headed, hard to soften. But my heart is falling on this record and the needle keeps on carving these songs that may tarnish are just drawings of my harvest. Oh, I won't sell my soul, but I'll barter this ticket on a ship, on a trip through my darker bits and the lightest parts of my essence. Let me charter this journey from Seattle to Austin, then back through the cosmics. If you heard the story of my life, then you're a part of this. Oh, what an art it is.
Lost in Austin,
Austin, awfully Austin, I'm so.